Okay, now get behind it a little bit. A little bit more, a little bit more. See if it closes on the loop. Try. When it pops up, see if it grabs that loop. Oh, you got it stuck on the claw.
Daddy, get it off!
I don't think it's gonna come off. There, it's on the side. Yeah. Try. I don't know if that's gonna get down far enough. No, it's spun far. You knocked the one thing, almost hit. So that's almost gonna fall. Okay, now you see where the loop is on it? Okay, go ahead and try that. There you go. Got it. You got the green thing. Got the loop. See if it pulls it in. Got it. Maybe a 2-in-1? Yep, 2-in-1. Awesome. Cool. Okay, keep going. See what else you can get. Get some more stuff. I think you can still knock that emoji, you just gotta knock his head down, right? Oh, I think that's too... Well, maybe. You just gotta knock him forward. There you go, maybe. Oh, man, I don't know. He might be a little bit harder coming up. It's okay. Yes, I will get you it. Mystery bag. Yeah, go back a little bit. I think you're too far to come. Those are really tough to get, though. I'm sitting like that. Okay, you can still get, maybe get that tire. Okay. Maybe the one in the front, maybe the one in the back.
Maybe if I get that one in the front.
The loop.
Yeah.
It might. That's how I think. You go back a little bit. Side a little bit. Side a little bit farther. Back a little bit farther. Try that. You want it to slide down the side of the tire. Nope. Went down the wrong side. And you want to try to get it to slide down the side of the tire. In between the face of the emoji and the tire. Just a little bit this way. Just a little tiny bit. Yeah, right there. See if it spins right. Oh, it went a little bit too far. I might get in the loop. Awesome, you got a ball? Okay, try that again, Samantha. You went over just one too far. That's right where I said to go. After we eat, I'll get you another one. I don't have any more cords. Right there. There you go. That slid down perfect. Let's see if it grabs a loop or not, though. Close, too late. Oh, you got the tag. Tip 2-in-1. Awesome. Yes. No. See if you can get in the loop of that Frankenstein head up there. Go to this side of it, I think. Other side. Oh, come to it. Okay, now get behind it a little bit. A little bit more, a little bit more. See if it closes on the loop. Try. When it pops up, see if it grabs that loop. Oh, you got it stuck on the claw. I don't think it's gonna come off. No, we don't wanna shake stuff too much, so let's drop it right on the side. We don't wanna shake everything down, so let's drop it right on the side and it'll come off. Yeah, you can, you just gotta move it a little. It's okay. Just drop it and see if it, right there. It should fall in. Stop. Yep, you got it.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Sheets is full, isn't it?
I can open it. I don't know
how to open it. You see it?
Yeah.
It has a loop on the tag.
Now, bunch of stuff.
Right. Yep. It's there, let's see if it grabbed it good or not. Maybe. Sure, we want it, right by the tag. Perfect. Got it. Okay.